Hello, everyone. Welcome to Lawler Rink here in North Andover, Massachusetts. It's time for Merrimack College men's hockey. Tonight, the Merrimack College Warriors take on the Wisconsin Badgers here in college hockey action. So the Badgers in the visiting red with white trim, they'll skate from left to right. And we are set for hockey here in North Andover. So delighted to have you along for the broadcast. Merrimack able to win the opening faceoff.
Dominic Dockery, a freshman from Lockport, New York, played for Youngstown of the USHL. His first appearance.
Here's a score off a rebound. A shot from the point. Fogler made the initial save, and the Badgers converging near the net, and they are on the board first. 1-0 Wisconsin. Merrimack back to play it in the D zone. Here come the Warriors up the ice. Coombs across the Wisconsin line to the near circle. Logan fires, and Hayden got a glove on. Loose puck in front! And they jam it on goal, and Hayden somehow manages to keep it out. Coombs took the shot. Hayden got a glove on it. The loose puck was in the crease. Merrimack batting at it. And Hayden, I don't know how he kept it out of the goal, Mike, but he did.
Well, he came out to try to get it. And
now they're going to call it a goal.
We'll see. I'm sure. Well, they had to make a call, and then they're going to look at it. So
Coombs may get credit if it stands. Up here's the Badgers down low. Quick pass in front. Malone scores on the tip. As the Badgers got numbers into the offensive zone, Vogler came out to challenge, and the puck is knocked in at 12:01. It'll be a power play goal for Wisconsin. Seamus Malone gives the Badgers a 2-1 lead. So the Warriors will have to play from behind. Malone getting his second. He scored at BC last night as well for Wisconsin. And a shot from the point here, and it's drilled home. And just like that, Wisconsin now has increased their lead to 3-1. They rotated it back to the point. And it looked like Kitschke with that shot from the point to make it 3-1. Wisconsin Badgers carried in the offensive zone. Fire circle now. Here's Frederick. Checked by Carl. The Badgers will get it back up on top. Shot up high, score off a deflection. The shot by Kitschke was deflected home. And it's a three-goal outburst for the Badgers. And they now have a 4-1 lead. This one will come at 12:40. Three goals in 39 seconds. And now we're down to 10 seconds to go. Merrimack has the puck behind their net. And the Warriors one last rush up ice. Coombs at the Wisconsin blue line. Drop pass Hennig, moving in with a shot. Blocked aside, and that's it. And the Wisconsin Badgers will pick up the win. We've got some pushing and shoving after the whistle near the Wisconsin net. But the officials will move in and restore order. And Mike, it's a victory for Wisconsin. The final score, Wisconsin 4, Merrimack 1.